Hi castaways, Ryan from rumshopryan.com, and I am coming to you from the south end of beautiful Fort Myers Beach. It's a great day, water's blue, sky's blue, palm trees are swaying, it's just another good day. But today we're going to make a cocktail, a boat drink, and it is called the Sumthin Blue, and it's made with Kenny Chesney's new Blue Chair Bay Rum. This is his white rum. And it's actually a very good white rum. I actually enjoy sipping this by itself sometimes. So the quality is very good. But today we are going to mix it in a cocktail, a blue cocktail called Sumthin Blue. So let's get to it, shall we? I'm going to start off with about 1.5 ounces of Blue Chair Bay white rum. And maybe just a little bit more. Cap that up. Then we're going to add 1/2 ounce of blue curacao. I think that adds the Sumthin Blue to the drink, I don't know. That's probably, there we go. That's the blue curacao, and then it's about 1 ounce of white grape juice, or you can do white cranberry juice as well, is what the recipe calls for. So we'll pour that in there, top it off. Cap that up. I am going to do a quick mix. It says to strain all this and shake very well, but hey, we're on the beach, and this is what you do on the beach, you rough it. So we're just gonna mix it like that. So there's the drink. We're going to garnish with a lime. I use lime in everything just because it's good, it's kind of whatever. But the actual recipe calls for a strawberry, or strawberry slice, strawberry peel. Make it look pretty, but whatever. So this is called the Sumthin Blue.